Good evening, everybody. Just thought I'd bring you down here and show you this. This here, you see, used to be a walkway. You could used to walk right across the top of it, like a footbridge. But it's not a footbridge anymore. And inside that, there's a big that there is a big case that, and there's a big pipe running across it. I'll show it to you. I'll take you down there in a minute and show you that. But this here is part of the pipe. This, you know, it runs right up there. Look at this. This is the pipe down there. Can you hear it? That's it on that side, but can you? Come, I'll tell you all the fun this bit here. You could use to walk across that, right across there. Right across there, you could walk. Yeah. I'll take you down and let you all have a look. But underneath, I think. Yeah, so it's a big pipe, this. Which, if you didn't know us to look at it, you know, you'd just think it were a bridge. I just thought I'd bring you down and show it you. Oh, take you down to the river and we'll walk along the river. The river's running pretty quick today, if you notice. It swirls there. Current coming down that. Deep here as well. There's gravel bank here. Very bright up there. I'll have to take you up. Come on, I'll take you up to it. We'll have a look at it from underneath. Yeah, it's a good little structure, is this? Yeah. Not a bad structure. Look at its little features. There we go. That's one of its feet, that. We'd have some artwork on this bridge at one point. Some round here as well. I'll show you that old piece of artwork over there. It's a piped footbridge I wanted you to show you, this here. Sorry about it being all over then. Not concrete. Right. Just have to watch it because it's very slippery. Look. It's not bad, is it? In the Robert River. Not bad at all. You've lost the clam. Not concrete. Anyway, I think I'll leave you with that, ladies and gentlemen. Anyway, thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye.